It's just past 4:30 in the morning. I just got home.
I'm quite excited about tonight's gig actually. I haven't played with some of the members for quite a while, but I'm quite sure that once we see each other again, the music will come together. So they have all their decorations coming up, as you can see, because Lantern Festival is around the corner. Hey Sean.
Hey bud. M-O-U-L-D.
This might not be a very interesting
because it's moment. Everything else I have is just taped here.
I find it astonishing that you're calling anyone else a workaholic.
What are you having there?
I don't know what they're doing, I'm having one.
Oh, can I have ice water, please? It's actually a drum solo. The song ends with the drum solo.
So that's your piano, bam.
Yes.
It?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And so B is literally just double time, right?
Yeah.
By the way, Rick played that song when he won the USA Jazz Flute competition and he went to do his recital in Chicago. That's the song. I was very honored when he did that. Thank you. Sean Letts on the saxophone. Ben Poe on the bass. So what do you think on the drum? My name is Jeremy, we'll be back in just a while.